While conditions are starting to dry out across the basin, there are still severe thunderstorms in parts of that basin. A severe thunderstorm near Ackerly, moving closer to Howard County near Kahoma eventually. Maybe later this morning, I'll be tracking the main threats with this storm and also more storms to come as we head closer to the weekend.